Numbers chapter 11 and verse 31. When Israel wanted to eat quails, they were in the desert. The quails were in the sea. Okay? And Israel said, we want to eat meat. And the Bible says, and they went forth and went from the Lord and brought quails and went. Take note. And brought quails. He gathered the quails from the seas and brought them away. And brought the quails from the sea and let them fall by the camp. As it were, a day's journey on this side, and as it were, a day's journey on the other side. Run about the camp, and as it were, 2 cubits upon the face of the earth. The Lord sent and went right to the sea to gather the quails. He gathers. Now, when people have not gathered, you have nobody to preach to. The Holy Spirit's work is to gather them. Pastor, when you see people in your church, don't feel too proud. You didn't do it. Give glory to God. Give glory to God. Because He did it.